到两周前在欧洲议会通过了一项决议，我们交流，但我们来到这里也有一些自私的原因。
To learn from your capacity of building such a strong democracy, and we came here with a very simple, very clear message: you are not alone. Europe is standing with you, by you, in the defense of freedom.And the defense of rule of law and human dignity.
政治以及人民之间的交流，希望可以在最高。
We are all in the same boat in this worldwide confrontation between authoritarian regimes and democracies, and it's high time.
Men, I extend a very warm welcome to you and your delegation.
非常欢迎古斯曼主席率团来访，这是欧洲。
中方敦促欧方纠正错误，不要向台独分裂势力发出任何错误信号，以免对中欧关系造成严重冲击。